for fraternities at another college. Ohio University just suspended every single frat on campus. A letter sent to the fraternity says that nearly half of the 15 at the school have been or will be under investigation for possible hazing. So they are suspending all of them until further notice. This comes months after Sigma Pi chapter at Ohio University was expelled after a freshman died after taking nitrous oxide during what some said was hazing.